I have to tell you before we get going that there were 98 50-foot rolls of tape, and I rolled them all into large rolls. Now these 98 tapes were not in sequence, so you might see, for instance, when we go skiing, you might see us the last part of it, and then you might not see the rest till we get onto another tape. So I'll try and keep you from getting confused as we go along. Here we are, we're Ruth, Bob, Marie, and I. We're heading for Squaw Valley. We intend to do some skiing. Bob and Ruth have never been on skis before, so when we finally get to see them skiing, we probably have some good shots and some laughs. On this film here is the following day. We've already done our skiing and we're packing up the car. Whoops, we're packing up the car and we're going to go up to Reno Ski Bowl. Here comes Ruth and Bob. Oh no, that's Ruth and myself. Nope, it's Ruth and Bob. Here's Ruth and Bob. And looks like we've already done our skiing because I see Bob limping. And I think Ruth's limping a little bit too. Anyway, we had a lot of fun. It was a good trip. There was lots of snow. And here comes Maricha. Gee. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Bob's still limping.
What year is this? What year?
This is about, I would say about 1954. And here we are on our way to Reno Ski Bowl, and we ran into a blizzard, and the wind is blowing so hard, the girls got out of the car, and they couldn't even stand up. And we ran off the road and got hung up and had an awful time getting out of it. Here we are up there trying to make a snowman. This is in Lake Tahoe area. And now we're going to have a snowball fight. Boy, that's cold snow, I'll tell you. But it was a fun day and a fun trip. And we went up on Highway 80 and we're coming back down on Highway 50. And this is just below Reno on Highway 50. I don't see anybody getting hit yet. Throwing a lot of snow, but nobody getting hit. And the two girls, Marie and Ruth, kind of going wild. It looks like they're having a lot of fun. Look at that. That's sure a lot more fun than doing dishes and housework, I'll tell ya. Oh my. But the sun come out and it was a nice day. Now, evidently we're on our way home to his shots were taken from the car, from the moving car. That's the scenery on Highway 50. Now this tape here is a little trip that Walt and I made. It was his first trip in the snow country, and we froze to death, and evidently we're not dressed for it. And this is his first time that he ever was on skis, and he done real well. Look at him go down that hill. There, in fact, I think he's doing better than I am. And here comes the old man. How's that for a three-point landing? Well, let's see. We'll try it again. Here we go this time. Whoop! By golly, I think he's going to make it. Yeah. I made it. And here's... This is that part of the ski trip with Ruth and Bob and Marie and I. And, I guess this is all mixed up. I'll have to wait and see what goes on here. There's me going up the tow rope. Here we got some snow on the lens. It's a little bit... It wasn't too clear that day. Now there's Walt again. He just got a hold of the tow rope. He's going up. Now, he's pretty brave. There he goes. Here's a better picture of him. He's doing real well for the first trip, I'll tell you. Yeah, I don't know who this is. Whoop. Well, that looks like me. I'm always sliding on the behind. Here we go again. There I go again. Half up, half down. That's me. Whoop. Here goes Walt. Here he is again. Whoop!
Okay, good talking to you.
Okay, the weather isn't too good that day. It was cloudy. And, I can't make out who's who.
The guy that fell down was
young. Yeah, but it was clear before. I don't know who's who.
Let's speed this up a bit.
What went wrong? Are you backing up?
No, I'm going forward.
Yeah.
But what went wrong with the picture? Is it the focus?
Focus off?
And that's in the car again.
A lot of snow.
Yeah. I think what it is, it's going too fast, and it's just all jumping around. Yeah.
There I am.
I don't.
Where, though? Where at, though?
I have no. This is a trip that Marie and I and Ruth and Bob made. With the children up by Felton, and wait, I take it back.
Well, this one did say Felton.
Yeah, it was up by Felton, and we found an old deserted cabin up there, and there was nobody around, so we just made ourselves at home. And we're going to spend the weekend there. Oh, Bob went and took a picture of Ruth before she got dressed all the way. By the way, we named this here picture the dressing room. And you'll understand why a little later on. We made camp here and everybody's busy and we just had one great time there for 2 days swimming in the creek that was running right by our camp. I guess here we are busy cooking and getting ready to put on the nose bag. Yeah, here we are on the old stove. And enjoy the beautiful weather up there. I don't know what happened here, but it only lasts for a minute. Here we are cooking again. I don't know what we're cooking, but...
Cakes, looks like hotcakes.
Yeah, can you slow it down, Bob?
Sure.
That's Ruth and Bob's station wagon there, and this is the dressing room. We hung mirrors on the side of the wall, and everybody's going to take a turn at the mirror, I guess. There's Ruth goofing off. Bob's trying to fix Marie's hair. And I don't know what Johnny's up to. Oh, it looks like I don't know where we're going.
Home.
Are we going home?
Sure.
We didn't go swimming yet. Anyway, there's Uncle Bob. This is our black Oldsmobile. We're moving around. Light. No, we're pulling Bob's trailer. Here comes Bob in his station wagon. It's like I told you, these 50 rolls of tapes got mixed up, so sometime you'll see the end instead of the beginning. Yeah. Are you stopping?
Nope. It's going.
No, you got to put on a roll.
Yeah, well, it's 10 to 7, and I have dinner ready. I think we will.
Don't you?
No, it took it up by itself.
Oh, is it going?
Okay. It did?
But I think it's a stopping point for dinner
today. Oh, okay. No, like I said, we named this this roll "Fill 'em the Dressing Room." Everybody's crimping and getting all prettied up, and I don't know what for, because we're not going any place. We're going to stay right there for 3 days. Look at all the clothes hanging on the wall there. Boy, if the owner of that cabin come in there now, he'd sure get a surprise. Yeah, there's Sheila, and Walt's trying to take a nap. Looks like Uncle Bob's ready for a swim. He's got his swim trunks on. Diane is taking a little sun bath. Marie's a primping. Ruth's a primping. And somebody's going to goof off again, I guess. I don't know what's going on. Bob's all prettied up. Look at him. Now he's teasing somebody. I think it's Diane. Yeah, he's teasing Diane. There he's primping again. Don't know why he's getting so pretty. He's not going anyplace. And there's Walt laying on top of the thing. There's Sheila. Isn't she pretty? My golly. And Patsy, look at Patsy. Hey, Merry Christmas. Time flies. And I don't know what's going on here. Looks like Marie's hanging in a tree. Yep, she is. She's climbing the tree. And here we go for a walk through the Felton Woods, up in back of Felton. And we liked that area so much that we always talked about buying a lot up there, but we never did. We're just enjoying the pretty woods. Went for a nice walk that day. Yeah, that's when I used to smoke. There I am goofing off. Yeah. Well, here we are at that little river that runs through Felton. It looks like we're going to have a lot of fun. This is Johnny and Sandy.
No, I'm going to do some by hand. It's already filled. I don't want to.
This is Ruth. Oh, no, that's Sheila. When we stopped. Is it all right now?
Go ahead. Okay.
Here we are at the old swimming hole. Here comes Sheila up the little beach we got there. Pretty soon we're going to go for a swing, a ride on a swing. Look how little Johnny and Sandy are. My golly. I can't believe they were that small once. Now, there's a little bridge that goes across the river. Here's Uncle Bob, he's feeding his face. That's me taking a little nap. I'm all wore out. These kids wore me out. Now I'm revived and I'm going to show off and go in that ice cold water. Oh, it was so cold. Boy. And then I got a rope and made a swing on the tree, and pretty soon we're going to go swinging on the tree. There's here comes Walt. There I am when I used to smoke. There's our swing that we made. Right over the river. The kids used to swing on it and then we'd jump and fall in the river. Oh my. Look at that crazy fool go. Oh my, there's both of us on there. I don't know why the rope don't break. Oh, look. Oh my, we sure had a lot of fun with that swing. Look at old Bob go, my golly. Gee, be fun to go up there and cut the rope, wouldn't it? There goes. Can't make out who it is. I'm going too fast. Hey. Can't make it out. No, well, that's Marie on there.
Oh wow.
Wow. Roo. Yeah. That water was real cold too, oh my. Well, here we switched over to another tape and it looks like we're on Bass Lake. That's old man John B. Young trying out the new skis. We rented a little boat and I brought my motor along, and that's a 25 horsepower motor on a little tiny boat. I don't know who that is out there. Looks like Uncle Bob. Huh? Here comes somebody up. That was Bob.
Is that Uncle Paul?
Oh, for God's sake. There's Bob. There's Marie and John. Oh, this is on the cruiser that I built. And that's Uncle Paul and Edna. Oh, look how young they look. Yes, I built a 22-foot cruiser. And we're out on the San Francisco Bay there.
You ski with that?
Yeah.
How big of an engine did it have?
5-horse Johnson. Yeah. Oh, we had a lot of fun. We went up to Petaluma on that boat that day. Had a lot of fun. I don't know how this tape got all mixed up, because now we're back at Bass Lake again. I don't know who that is. It looked like me the way it dove in there. Oh, I know where this is. This is over at McNair's Beach, over there in China Camp. On San Francisco Bay. Yeah, that.
Can't, is that when you lost your false teeth?
I can't, yes. I lost my false teeth once when I hit a big wave. I don't know who that is out there. I think it's me. Oh, it's Marie.
What is this, a Christmas?
I don't know. There's Diane. She looks like she got a little baby. Looks like a lot of babies. Can you slow it down?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, Uncle Len, look how young he looks. And Annie. Yeah. Oh God, he looks different. That's Uncle Len. Yeah, Annie and Lynn. Another. That's too slow. Walt and Cassie. Sheila, Sandy, there's Sandy Gates, and Ruth Gates.
Thanksgiving.
Looks like you got a Thanksgiving plate. I don't know what it is, whether it's a birthday or what. Here's Diane. I'm opening up some presents. I don't know what they are. Could be an anniversary. I don't know. I don't see no tree and I don't see no cake.
Yeah, it looks like it's Diane's anniversary. No, not anniversary.
Diane and Luke. And there's
David.
There's Uncle Bill and Uncle Paul and Uncle Byron. There's Sheila. Oh, looky.
Where is it?
I don't know. There's Paul. Byron.
I know where that is.
But that ain't focused because in my shop it was a perfect picture.
There's Lynn. Oh.
Yeah.
My gosh. Where in the world is that, John?
I'm looking at the furniture.
Here's... Oh, that's Belmont.
This is Belmont. This is where your mother falls. Here's Annie. Oh, they're going too fast.
Want to slow down?
Yeah. That goes by number, huh?
Yeah. There's six frames.
It's either slow or it's fast.
I go slower.
No. No, I say it goes
no.
Between.
That's on the television.
No, that's just, yeah, it's on the television.
I don't know what celebration this was.
I
have no
know.
Idea.
But watch Mother, watch Grandma fall.
What? It's Grandma Unk or Dinker?
Grandma Dinker. She's going to fall now. She's going to act silly and she's going to fall.
Len looking at him. I guess we all do.
Oh,
something at Bruce's house.
Yeah,
that's Cornish Way there.
It is?
Yeah, that's the room, the extra room I built them.
Oh, I don't know.
Wow, look at Annie.
Yeah. Where did Grandma come out?
Why are you going so slow? What's happening?
She's
going
to
fall.
Are you recording it that way?
No,
yeah.
It goes slow enough.
Not Woodstock. There was a certain name we used to go.
Mm-hmm.
Water skiing again.
You can't see
it.
I'm pushing
the
sit there, so we're
going to
get
there.
Oh,
is this Bass Lake, John?
I don't know yet.
Need another reel to put in it?
Oh,
no, it's splicing.
Is he splicing again? I thought you were in there. Oh, you weren't going to re-splice them?
Well, we have to run them all through to get them to the splicing. He spliced them all.
Is everything you own spliced?
Yeah.
Oh.
Everything's on big rolls.
Okay. How many big rolls do you have?
5 or 6.
Mm-hmm. Are we still on the first row today?
Oh, the
third one.
Well, that's coming along, huh? Mm-hmm. This is going to be my bow. Okay. Uncle Bob could never get up.
The last thing got up.
And remember Diane.
I can't make out where this
her leg
is.
With the rope.
Yeah, I did a lot of water skiing at Bass Lake.
I can't make out where this is because Bass Lakes didn't have no buildings.
No, I didn't think so. I don't know.
And neither did McNair's Beach.
And we didn't water ski at Stoll Lake. That was staining.
Yeah.
Stoll Lake.
Never had power on Stoll Lake. That was a sailboat.
Yeah, sailboat.
That's a nuisance where that stuff come apart on those seams.
Is it stuck in your machine, Phil?
I
it's important to label your pigs.
Well, he did on it. It's just that when he spliced them, he didn't, you know, now that we have other systems and, you know, we're primitive years ago and now we don't seem primitive, but 10 years from now, this will seem primitive. But the new system would just be put one on a time and read what's on the box, and he's had all that written. He did very well on that. But can I do something to assist? It's all...
Can you focus it any so you can see who's out there? No. There's somebody's head.
John, it looks like Johnny's head.
Yeah, that's Johnny. There it goes. That looks good.
That's okay. That looks like Walter. No, that's daddy. No,
that's me out there. That boat. That boat is clipping along.
Come on, what's the rest of
you? I mean, please, Tony, let me know. Thank you.
Can you see that there?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, get over.
No, I can see.
Oh,
no, I can see.
Right, get a little closer.
Well, do you want to go skiing for your 77th birthday, Grandpa?
Yeah. I wonder if I could still ski. No, I tried it on Bass Lake, didn't I?
Shasta.
No, when we went on that houseboat.
That's Shasta.
Shasta Lake.
Oh,
look how little Johnny is.
He's fighting diamonds. I used to look at that. Who is that, Walter and...
Walt and Johnny.
I don't reckon. Is that Walt? Oh,
yeah, Walt.
Oh,
yeah.
There's Mother.
No, look.
There's Mother and Johnny. Oh, look at her sailor hat you got on.
There.
Oh.
Look how cute, huh?
Beautiful.
Poor Johnny's a little there.
She's gonna wash it off.
Yeah, he's small. Bob and Ruth gave me those skis for my birthday.
Oh, you look beautiful. They're a cute outfit.
Well, she's a shipmate, all right.
Yeah. Oh, that's you. Are you
me?
Young one? Cute.
Oh, my. From there to the snow. Here we are in the snow. We got, oh,
that's
there's
the
Utah.
Grandma, that's Grandma. That was Walt.
Where's the focus man?
Phil, it's out of focus, honey.
Where's the focus man? You don't know who they are.
Who don't?
Can you focus? It's the new film.
You don't know who they are.
Grandma, Grandpa, that was.
The camera's out of focus.
Yeah, it looks like this lagoon.
Yeah, there's
looking. Oh, we watched this in the shed.
Yeah, we did last night. When we get to some people, slow it down.
Okay.
Oh, slow it down.
There's Walt.
Oh, there's your father back
Grandpa.
Here. Oh, young Walt looks. Yeah, there's his daddy with his hat on, Grandpa and Grandma. Oh, Joyce. Dad's gonna make some pies now.
Grandma gave them.
She gave them. She made them? Huh?
No. Grandma, Daddy always said she did, but she did not.
What?
She did not make that apron.
She didn't?
No. She bought that and gave that to you. You still got it, haven't you?
It's all wore out now.
Oh.
Can't wear it anymore.
Look
at that mustache.
Oh. Something's almost mom. On wrapping Christmas presents with Walter.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. That's in the bedroom in Virginia.
Yeah, that's good. Look at you.
That's that big bed you have. That looks like it's almost queen size.
Tall. Oh, Tommy gave me that.
Walter looks like Liberace.
Yeah.
Oh,
just recording. Yeah.
Got that nice set of hair.
Yeah. Now he's totally gray. So are you and I.
I'm not.
You can walk. You better rewind that. Can you stop it and rewind it?
Can you finish it? Yeah.
Where are you going to?
We can put music on it.
That's Kathy,
Walter's
wife. Is that me?
Me?
Somebody's got
no, you wouldn't wear that.
I wouldn't wear green, no.
Here it is Christmas on Virginia Avenue. I guess.
Mm-hmm. On all those ornaments mm-hmm. you threw away, how those would you need to have, those old fashioned ones. Johnny's bike.
Yeah.
When they come in, you're gonna have to store them. Mm-hmm. Our friend Johnny. Ooh.
Yeah.
Now he likes motorcycles. Sheila and Patsy. I made those baby doll pajamas so they got on. Yeah.
Oh, pretty. Uh-huh.
Oh, Jenny.
Oh, Jenny.
That's the year they came down.
Oh, my.
And John.
Yeah.
Walter looks so handsome. Oh, my goodness. Oh, we're all so young. Oh, he's married or he's dating Kathy. Yeah. Oh, no, slow down. Let's see.
There's
honey,
Grandma.
Please. I want to dress for Grandma.
Sounds like you're the Grandma. You think that would be dress for Grandma.
Who has the glasses? Oh, Diane! I don't recognize her with her dark hair.
No.
We got a lot of people in that little house.
Oh,
we had a lot of fun times.
Yes, we did.
We had that beautiful old grandma.
Yeah.
And I used to want, to borrow it. This animal.
If we get recorded again.
Oh.
You're going to have to do this all over.
Daddy, do you want to talk, honey? Oh, Jenny's waving. She's waving goodbye.
Too much. Grandma. Yeah, Grandma. She put her head down. She gets shy.
Looked like she was upset.
Bob Smiley, look at that. You know, oh, how handsome.
Yeah, he was.
And Sheila, look how young we're all so
yeah.
young. She was so poised.
Yeah.
Who's that? Jenny.
Jenny again. Yeah.
Sandy.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
There's Johnny Osteen.
Oh, yeah.
That used to be my cousin boyfriend.
Yeah, you liked him.
He's still handsome. Oh, he's handsome.
Yeah, he just didn't stay active in church.
Mom,
it's really good. Oh, that's part's okay. It was my cousin.
That's been my
cousin. Okay.
Look at Ruth, she looks like she's got red hair.
Diane Luke's gonna kiss. That was a nice picture.
Yeah.
Everybody's happy.
Yeah, what is it, Christmas?
Yeah. Oh. Jenny was never there for Christmas.
I think it's Christmas.
This was a summer vacation.
No, that's a Christmas tree.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
there's
Grandpa.
Oh, Grandma. Oh, there's your mom and dad.
This is Bunder, And what was your mother's full name?
Sophia.
Sophia?
Yansha. Yansha Sophia.
Sophia. They're gonna dance, he's teasing.
Skelton?
Yeah.
Are you trying to eat off her plate? This is in Virginia Street? Oh, Grandpa was trying to eat her food. Where's Diane?
I don't know.
Sheila and Grandma. Grandma, great-grandma. Here's our old ironing board and cupboards.
Well, that's what it is.
Yeah. Old fridge. We've got the ice box there. I wonder if you got your coal stove there still.
I don't know.
Isn't that wonderful to see your parents there? There's Dad and Sandy.
What an occasion. I guess just because they were there visiting, huh?
Probably. Diane's got an orchid on, I think. I think I'm hiding under the table. I wanted to see me.
I don't see you.
I think I didn't like my hair. It must be in pin curls again. That looked like a lemon meringue pie. Oh, mashed potatoes and gravy. I don't know. Oh. There's Bob. Wow, is he good looking?
Oh, good looking boy. Yeah, he sure was. He dressed it.
Well, he's still good looking.
Just don't.
They can cut off and stay a while, Bob.
Oh, dear. Look at Grandma, look at it.
Slow it now, slow it. There's Mom, all pretty to replace Cass and Sandy. Can you focus if you want to get the other, just see the machine. Can you need more focus? No, it's out of focus on the other. Additional. Look at that wallpaper.
That's
big wearable
wallpaper.
Must have got it on sale, Grandpa.
Yeah, no, we picked that out. We thought it was beautiful.
I know it.
She sticks in all her curls in her hair. Can we get it clear?
There we
are. She never wore that in the ear when she's like that.
That's
okay. Look at
Wow. That looks really good. Johnny's so young. Diane's got a cold.
Yeah.
I think she's expecting David.
Oh,
pin curls. We're all in pin curls. There's she in minor pajamas and Walter.
Oh,
Everybody's so skinny. Didn't I feed them?
We're all young.
Well, that worked better over there. So would that have happened for all of them if you did that before?
I think different roles are different, aren't they, Phil?
Yeah.
Right, she's going to sit on Grandpa's lap now. It's like everybody likes green.
That's because they knew in a couple of years I'd be
green. Even your pajamas are green.
She
is?
Mm-hmm.
I hate green.
Oh, thanks, Grandma.
I'm sorry.
Here comes your mom and dad again.
Sandy's going to sit on his lap and play, and he's going to tickle her for a little bit. Well, it's nice they came and visited you. There's Dad with his mom. You got your arm around her, that's nice.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna light his pipe right now. He's putting his pouch in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, he did a lot to give up to go to the temple. I'm proud of him.
Mm-hmm. Coffee.
To do coffee and drinking and
cigars.
Cigars and that, yeah.
Yeah. I know.
I think he quit drinking when he's building Buddy's house.
What?
I think Dad quit drinking when he was building Buddy's house.
I think he quit drinking when he went to the temple.
I don't know, for smoking then. He'd been drinking long before that.
I can't see him.
He was drinking when he was on Malemo.
I know. Well, Buddy's house was built way before Malemo. When I went to BYU. Oh, yeah, when I went to the Y, I stayed with Bud at his house.
Oh, my.
What
you're
trying to do.
You know what
he's
trying to do.
Stick his tummy in.
I'm putting his shirt in. Look at Greg's mother.
That's what you're being. I can tell your mother the way she's looking at
you. She didn't record it.
I don't care. You look like a villain.
Don't I look like an old Italian fisherman?
Look at his muscles.
Oh, John, you're too much.
Lots of hair. You still have lots of hair.
Oh, yes. Daddy does.
Daddy's got lots of hair.
Still. Yeah. And it's still black.
Yeah, still black.
I got my glasses on. Oh,
dear.
Now, this tape here is Christmas morning of 1954, taken at 31 Virginia Avenue, San Francisco, our old home. It looks like everybody's having a happy Merry Christmas this morning. Everybody's busy dishing out presents, opening presents. This is that's Walt trying to do something. I don't know what he's trying to get. There's beautiful Sheila. Sheila. Patsy next to Sheila there in the white thing. There's Marie. There's our Johnny. Our Walt. And there's old man Unc himself. Hey, what a show off. Yeah. Like I got a new bathrobe, and Marie got a new bathrobe. This is one of our first, very first tapes, and the very first time we used our movie cameras, so got a lot of things there to forgive. There's Handsome Wall again. And my beautiful wife, Marie. Oh my goodness. You'd think we're making a movie or something. There's Walt again. He's opening something. Boy, they sure are excited. They move around so fast I can't keep up with them.
Want me to slow it down?
I think so. Can it go just a little, or does it have to go a whole degree? This is a fellow friend of Walt's. His name is Art. He's a very close friend, and he went to the Philippine Islands in the army, and I guess he married a Filipino girl over there. Teasing the girls. Oh. Yeah, teasing Patsy. She'll haul off and bell them in a minute. Oh my, here's Marie's brother Byron and Billy, his son Billy. Here comes Walt again. Uncle Bill, he's going to ride the bicycle. He's just showing us that he can still do it. And there's Sandy. She's Sandy Gates. She's going to ride the bike. And a bunch of goof-offs there. Yeah. There's Grandma and Sheila and the gang. They're going to have a lot of fun here now. And you have to keep your eyes on Grandpa. Grandma, she's quite a dancer. We got this on slow motion so you can see this. Look at this. Holy smoke, she took a tumble. Fell right down on her back. And then she hollered at me and asked me why I didn't help her. And I says, I can't, I'm taking the picture. And she got mad at me. Anyway, it didn't seem to hurt her much because she's going to dance some more. Whoop! That Bob's always fooling around. Here we are again. Have to wait a minute and see where we are. Well, it looks like we're still opening presents. Sure enough, I got a shirt, hot dog. Yeah. Aunt Ruth and that's Sandy over there. Sandy, Ruth, and Bob. Guy, what a Christmas. I think we're over having Christmas over to Bob's house now. Bob and Ruth's house. Boy, it looks like we're having a lot of fun. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Just a good old-fashioned Christmas party with all the kids. Ruth and Bob and Marie and I always had Christmas together and had a lot of fun together with the family. I don't know what we're singing, but we're all in tune. Boy, everybody looks so good. Yeah. Here comes the host. Oh, no. Here we are on Virginia Avenue. We're going to have a feed. There's the chief cook. Whoop. I had to test it. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. I think a little slower if you can. They're just jumping all over the place. Yeah. This old Virginia Avenue had a lot of parties over there. My goodness. There's Aunt Marie. Good old Bob. Here they are coming up the street on Virginia Avenue. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Yeah. That's the little boy that lived upstairs. And is that our boat? No. I built a sailboat. And all 10 of us used to go in the boat sailing. This is not it, no. This is a boat that we're taking from our boat. There's our boat in dry dock. And Marie's telling you all about it, explaining how it works. Later on, we'll see it in the water. And there goes the show off again. Oh, this is a visit that Mother and Dad made, and we had just been to Brookwell Lodge, and now we went up to the Big Basin. These are the deer up at Big Basin. No, I guess. That's me and Mother. Me and Mother. Where's the rest of them? They used to have quite a few deer there, and you could go there and feed them. It's just the scenery of the redwoods. Well, I guess this tape is a birthday party by the looks of it. And Uncle Bob, Walt, and there's Kathy doing some laundry. There's Luke, Diane. Look how small those kids are there. There's John and Marie. Oh my gosh. You think we're making a movie again? Yeah. Just a couple of lovebirds. Bob and Ruth again. There's Patsy. He's at the barbecue. This is a room that Bob and I built on Cornish Way on the back end of his house. And there's Sheila and Ruth, Bob. There's Cassie. Now, I guess we've ran out, and this is another tape. Don't ask me where we are, though.
Here we are.
Oh, we're in Reno. There's Harris Club. Yeah. We used to take some trips together, Ruth and Bob and Marie and I. Had a lot of fun. Yeah. Harris Club. Now, I don't know where we are here. It's probably the same trip, probably in Lake Tahoe. That's the coldest water in the world. Yeah. Here's Ruth. Look at the bathing suits those days. Oh my. A little different than the bikinis today. There's Marie. Boy, that water's cold, I'll tell you. That's freezing. I don't know how she can stand it. That's all ice water. There's a livery stable, but we're not dressed for it. We're satisfied just petting them. Well, this is over at Felton. Felton, they used to have a big place to rent horses there. No. No, gosh darn it, we're still in Tahoe. We're still in Tahoe. Tahoe Village. My goodness. There's no signs there, don't feed the horses, so I guess it's okay. I don't know who that is back there. There we're in the water again. Here we are in the water. Now we're on another roll of tape. And this is Pete, the landlord's daughter, and Jack. He used to live up on top of the apartment on Virginia Avenue. And I don't know what they're doing, but oh, I gave him a toilet plunger for he was always borrowing mine, so I gave him one for his birthday. Yeah, well, he looks like he got a shirt too. Yeah, they was a fun couple.
Yeah, he
He took me out. I sold him my boat, and he took me out in San Francisco Bay and tipped it upside down. Well, here comes. Hey, that's my sister Jenny. And they're down here on a visit. Ah, there's Jenny. And Josh, she's bashful when it comes to the pictures. Very bashful. Well, this is when they had that big flood in Marin County. Me and Jenny and John went over there to look at the cars and going through the streets like that. And we went over there to see the flood. There we are. That's Jenny driving. Them's the streets in San Rafael. Yeah. That was 1955. Boy, it just rained and rained and rained for days. Yeah. This is all taken in San Rafael. That's across the bay from San Francisco. Well, looks like we're going to eat again. This looks like a pretty good picture. There's Kathy, Walter, Patsy, Sandy, Luke, Diane, Johnny. Oh man, Unc and Marie. Yeah. Oh, it's a birthday cake. Two birthday cakes. Got a double party here. Yeah. Oh my. Hey, looks like we're having a lot of fun. Everybody's so young. Isn't that something?
Yeah, a few weeks ago.
Yeah. Yeah. What's Bob hollering about? I wish this was in the talkie so we would know what they're talking about. But they're dishing up the ice cream and cake. They're singing for he's all a jolly good fellow, I guess. Yeah, Sheila. Oh my. There's Grandma, I'm Grandma Tankers, and Annie. My gosh. Here's Sandy again. Look at that. Well, this is on Virginia Avenue. Yeah, my gosh, there's Art again, another friend of Johnny's. That's Annie. She won't let me kiss her though. There's the big show off. Uncle Len. Yeah. Oh, there's Art again. And Walt. Well, this is a pretty good picture.
Yeah.
Pretty good picture. Yeah, this gives all our children just how they looked when they was kids again, when they was kids. Oh my, what's he trying to do? Yes, Andy. There's Maricha. Is she pretty? Yeah. Yeah, this is a good, good film here. I wonder whose birthday it is. I don't see no birthday hats on anybody. Oh, there's a lot of candles, so it's not a kid's. Yeah, maybe it's Marie's birthday.
That is.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Mother.
Happy birthday, Mother. Yeah, and she got them all. Oh, my. A bunch of the neighbor kids. I don't know what they're doing there. This has got to be another party. Yep. This is Johnny's birthday party. Yeah. There's Johnny and the kids on around the corner. Sandy. Hey, they're having a lot of fun. Gosh, there's a lot of them. There's Grandma again. Whoops, this is another tape. No, still there. There's Annie. Look how nice Annie looks. My goodness. Yeah. Oh boy, he'll like that. Here's Sandy. The nice thing about having a lot of kids there, you get a lot of presents. My gosh. Oh my.
The quality of your picture taking is improving through the years.
Yeah. Did you notice our TV on top of the phonograph? In that corner, when that corner comes around, you can see our little television on top of the phonograph. We used to have a phonograph before we had a radio. Yeah. My gosh. Oh my. What a party. And we had such a small house too. I don't know how we got them all in there. Yeah. Very small. My, what a party. There's wall-to-wall kids over there. And I'll bet you the kitchen's full of them, too.
Playing
Yeah. Huh? Here we are eating again. My goodness. Oh, it's another birthday party. Another birthday party.
Whoop. Funny film in the middle.
Is it? Oh, God. Well, it's going okay. Yeah. Look at Diane. My goodness. Bob. Ruth. My golly. Everybody looks so pretty. Okay, here we are again. Yeah, here we are again. I don't know where we're coming or going. But my goodness, looks like a little later on in the years.
That's Sheila's
graduation. The kids are growing up. That's Sheila's graduation. My golly. Look how pretty. Oh my, there's Ruth, there's Marie. I don't know who the girls are. That's Sheila. Yeah. My golly. Oh. Oh. That must be my birthday. I wouldn't do that to somebody else. Oh my. Yeah, it's my birthday. Well, this is another old film. I don't know what's going on here. I really don't know what's going on. Or what's going off. I don't know. She must have got her shirt torn off or something. Oh, here comes the
hero.
Heroes. Look at our icebox over there. I don't know what this occasion is. Oh, it's hotcakes. Wow. Hotcakes and bacon. Look at the bacon. My golly. I don't know what this occasion would be. Boy, everybody looks hungry. Yeah. God, what a show-off that old man Unc is. He's just... Every time he gets on camera, he goes crazy. Oh, my. I can't imagine we all look like that. Now, I think... I built a 22-foot cabin cruiser, and we kept it in San Rafael. And I think we took Grandma and Grandpa, my mother and father, on a trip out in the bay. And we're having lunch on the boat. Yeah, there's the boat. Now we're going down the channel, and we went through about a three or four mile channel before we come to the open bay. Here we are. They sure did enjoy this trip. We went out to China Beach, McNair's Beach, out around Angel Island.
How often do your folks come down? About once every other year?
Yes, about that. Uh-huh. Here we are, sailing along. And it gets windy out there on the bay. We went out to, there we are, we're docking now.
That's when you sold the green upstairs?
There we are. Well, this must be another time. I see Ruth there now. Yeah. Now I gotta climb out of it. And they was pretty brave going out there on the bay with that. Back on Virginia Avenue. We'll soon find out. Oh, another bird. Boy, three-tier cake. My golly. This got to be some birthday. Oh. Oh, yeah, it's her Diane's wedding shower. That's what it is. Yeah, she's got an iron. I think she got three of them. I don't know who all these girls are. I guess most of them is from church. Her girlfriends in church. Oh, here's another tape. This is Arlene. There I am again. Sheila, Sandy, Grandma. There's Arlene. Arlene. Boy, look at that feast. My golly. They've done a lot of eating those days. Yeah. Well, there's Arlene, but where is Bud? There he is, my brother Bud. Oh, my golly. My brother Buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Well, now we're celebrating something here. Gotta be another birthday. Oh, yeah. Happy anniversary. Bob got a new pipe. He used to smoke with a pipe. Yeah.
Well, here we go again.
We're on a new tape now, and we'll have to see what's going on here. Looks like Dad and Patsy's feeding each other. Oh, there's Gary.
Oh, that's Gary.
That's Gary, Patsy's boyfriend at the time. Ruth, Maricha, Grandma, Walt. Patsy again. Look how pretty. Oh my, they're all pretty. There's Diane. Whoa, I see money. Wow. I don't know what's going on there. I don't see no dice on the table. There's Kathy coming in. Oh, this is another tape now. We're over to Ruth and Bob's on Cornish Way in Belmont, and he's barbecuing a turkey for Christmas.
This tape is double exposed. You got two things going on there.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah, this is a double exposed tape. So, we'll just have to see what goes on here. Oh my, this is another tape. We're in Utah, walking on some stilts that Grandpa made for the gang. Look at that. That's Uncle Walt. And that's me riding a bicycle under his legs. I hope I don't stand up at the wrong time. And there's how we had to get on the stilts. We sat on the roof. Oh, well, there's Uncle Stan, and he's carrying me on the stilts. Can you imagine that? Oh, no. Now we're on another tape. I don't know what we're doing here. Oh, we're on the shores of Salt Lake, the Great Salt Lake, and Patsy had fell through the salt, and she got all full of that icky mud. Now, here's another tape. Looks like we're down in the Redwoods someplace. There's Grandpa, who's on a vacation down to see us. We're up at Felton. Yeah, we're up at Felton. Here's Grandma and Grandpa going for a walk in the trees. They just loved that area. There's Marie and Ruth again. I wish this was in talkie so they knew what they were talking about. And that's Johnny. Oh, gosh, here we are on Virginia Avenue again in the backyard. Grandma and Grandpa's on a visit. And yeah, we're still in the backyard. That's our clothes pole that you see in back there. I used to have to close it, climb it, and put on the new rope on the pulley once in a while. There, Marie just went and picked one of my flowers. And there's our bunny rabbit. Her name was Margie. Called her Margie for 4 years, and then we found out that it was a boy. There's Aunt Cora from Portland. That's Marie's sister and her mother, and Ruth. And this is taken over by Annie's old house on Wilder. There's Cora at Anchors again. That's Marie's and Ruth's sister. And we're just, oh, We're just goofing off in the backyard. Yeah. Looks like they're having fun. And here comes Annie. Yeah. Annie just lived about two blocks away from Mother, over there on Wilder. They're just having a lot of fun there. Goofing off in front of the camera like we all do. Especially me. Now here's another tape. And by golly, we're eating again. It seems like we're always eating.
I'm not pleased with what's coming here compared with what's here.
Here we are again, eating again. There's Sandy, pretty little girl. And Bob. I'd like to find out what we're eating. Sandy and oh my gosh, we switched over from eating to Christmas, I guess. Or a birthday, I don't know. We'll find out in a minute what she got. Oh, pretty sweater. And, a slip. Grandma again. Yeah, Sandy's birthday. Sandy. Gosh, she's so small. I keep getting mixed up here. Yeah, she's all excited. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, she got a pogo stick. Oh my. You gonna try it out? Yeah, you gonna try it right out. She'll have a lot of fun with that. You bet she will. Now Uncle Bob's got to try it. Oh my. He better get up. He better give up. She'll get it in a minute. Yeah. Oh my, from happiness to tears. The Sheila's got something to do with it. The lighting in our old flat is not too good. It looks like it could be Sheila's birthday this time. I see Marie in the background, Bruce, Sandy there. Who's that girl? Patsy? Sheila again? Oh my. Look at the cakes. That's Sheila. That's Ruth in the background, and Diane. Sandy again. I don't know who that other girl is. There's a strange girl in the room. Now we've switched over to another tape, and this is Art Townsend again, who was Johnny's, one of Johnny's best friends. And he had a yen for Patsy, I think, but it didn't work out. This is still her birthday. Still her birthday. She's still opening presents. Yeah. That's our old, our first television set that's in back of Sheila. It's sitting on top of a phonograph. We used to have a phonograph before we had the television. Oh, they are shorts. I thought they was bathing trunks. No, they're shorts. And there's salt and pepper shakers. I don't know how Too slow, huh? Okay, as long as that's there, and see how fast we go. That's not natural. Well, that's when Bob gave us the water skis for my birthday.